Bruce's family.
To the ring first. The BPW Heavyweight Champion, Sean the Hybrid Carr. Going up against Grim the Hitman for a Hire. Title for title, champion versus champion. Super Delaware welcoming Sean Carr to Delmarva. Happy Pro Wrestling Day to you.
Super Delaware, we're paying something right now. There's two reasons I'm out of here. One is to join my friend right here, Mr. Sean Carr, and help me beat Mr. Ben to get my championship belt back and control my company. And the second reason is, I tell you, each and every one of you, and we're going to put a special guest after all you make here tonight, right? Yeah. Well, guess what? We are. Because there was a guy that really Mark Carlson fired as the general manager. But what he forgot about was, that made it eligible then to be hired now as a referee. So we'll see you, money, Mark. Let's bring it on.
There you have it. Big news. Big news. My comrade at ringside, Mike Tavares, is going to be your special referee for this match. Sean Carr going up against Grimm for the 1CW Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. And this is a slippery. This looks a little slick, a little fishy. And now I know why Mike was so eager to get away from the commentary. He's going in the stripes tonight. He will be the man in the ring who has to hold all the calamity back. Question is, can he be unbiased with Mark Carlson in the corner of this? Recently fired by Carlson. As you heard earlier, ringside, he's not still holding on to this. A little saltiness, a little tad bit of saltiness. This could start trouble for everyone involved. Hopefully we get a definitive winner in this championship. And look at this, the belt collector himself, Mr. Grimm. Mr. Grimm is here. Once he gets the soul wrestling of the champion, accompanied to the ring by Mark Carlson. Look at the goal. Take a look at the goal on this picture.
He's going to be joined by Sean Hardy. 2 minutes in New York. Weighing at 220 pounds, Sean Carr!
And there he is, the hybrid Sean Carr.
And
look at that car. Yeah, and there we go. Where is the title?
But let's all be honest. You talk about standard people. Your little company, I mean, you wrestled Brian Pillman Jr. next week, and you didn't want to put it on the line tonight. Got scared. You're a coward. It's fine. So now you're going to be body bag. The 1CW title is on the line because Grimm isn't scared. Oh, and that's, by the way, extra footage. The 1CW heavyweight champion. He waited at 27 body bags. He has.
As you heard, it looks like Sean Carr decided not to put the championship up for grabs against Mr. Grimm. That's different. That's unique. You're still going to have a one-seat W Pro Wrestling Championship match. Let's see what Sean Carr has to say.
Mr. Moneybag, Money Sue, whatever you are, you need to give me the proper chance to talk. You see, a lot of you people out there that don't know, my name is Sean Carr, and I think people like you don't just plain suck.
Okay, so there you have it. NCW Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Championship match. Carr did not want to defend the title, it sounds like, because he has Braun Pillman coming up next week. Is that what's going on? Sounds kind of crazy, but anyway, we're going to have a match with the Grim Gunner, Big Sean. Get that Grim and Carr tie up. Carr goes immediately to work on that arm, blanking and Grim down to canvas. Grim won't stay down. That is Mr. Brutal Bob Evans himself. He's gone. Great to have him here at NCW Pro Wrestling. Sean Carr, Grim, a meeting of two gladiators here. Grim showing his power right now. Oh, Carr, arm drag brings him down. Grim gives out another arm drag, double down. We have a meeting in the mirror here. Both men doing the same thing. Let's see. Carr's letting them know right now he's the only undefeated wrestler in 1CW. Don't forget. Grim working Carr into that corner. Carr laying in the chop to Mr. Grim. A strike to Grim's neck. He's still fighting him off. Both men relatively fresh. Oh, a big shot laid in by Grim and Carr's chest. Shoots him off. Good clothesline misses Carr. Oh, Carr! Takes Grim down, shoots him into the corner. And Carr giving the chops out. There's a lot of chopping going on tonight. Pushes Carr away, doesn't want any more of those chops. Carr brings it to the leg, to the thigh. He's touching a little bit of everywhere, he's getting it. Good grip on the arm, getting it in the lower torso. Sean Carr comes back in, trying to drop down, grab, bring it back down, misses. Carr shoots off. Oh, kicks Grim in the mouth. Backflip into a pin, 1-2. Oh. Austin is not concerned whatsoever. They're taking a brief break on the outside. Grim doesn't see Carr. Carr's got it in the line of sight. Oh, a little fake there. Grim going for the swipe, trying to knock him off the apron. Oh, Carr runs up and catches it before to the face. Oh, and that apron's going to allow Grim tonight. Grim delivering the pain. Oh, and look at this, Carlson already. Carlson and Mike going at it again. Carlson caning. And look at Carr. Carr seemingly now in the no DQ contest. There's no official. and Grimm's just going to punish him. Throw him to the ribs. We have a visitor to ringside. Looks like we're making a random new official. Oh, Chapel. Chapel. Oh, and Chapel super kicks. That's a love muscle. I guess Chapel really wants to be official. Grimm still dissecting Carr in the ring. And Chapel throws Carlson out. And Chapel throws out. Party. Not a bad official right here. Maintaining control. Meanwhile, Carr is still getting dismantled by Grimm. And look at Grimm, not excited to see Chapel in the zebra. Oh, it won't deter him. It's not going to deter Grimm. Grimm asks for quiet, brings the chop in. Carr is kind of getting the worst of this right now. Grimm's having his way, as you see, Russell, the love muscle, getting ushered to the back. Carr laying in the chops now. Grimm. Oh, hits him in the right, hits him in the chop. Carr shoots off the ropes. Oh, and Grimm catches him mid-air. This could be trouble for Carr. What strength, Mr. Grimm. Brute force. Brute force from the champion. Carr. Carr kind of got his wits about himself, but then Grimm came in and laid in that boot. Chapel's having entirely too much fun at first game this match. Grimm goes for the cover. One, two, and two count. Not sure if I'm right about this, but that was a little slow. Look at Grimm. See Grimm just laying in this ball. They need that. And go for it. One, two. There it is, more like a chapel right on top of it. Grimm, not happy. This could be a problem. This could be a problem. Grimm getting in Chapel's face. Chapel trying to tell him, stick to what you know. Get your opponent. Don't worry about me. Grimm got distracted. Now Carr's advantage. Carr's breaker off. Off the mid rope. Taking Grimm out, putting him down, both men are down now. And Chapel. Administering the count. Two. Chapel looking like he's losing his voice. No, we cannot leave this in a draw. This eight is getting close though. Looks like Carr's up. We're going to meet in the middle here. Punch for punch, fist for fist. Who will fall? Grimm knocking the spit out of Carr's mouth. Carr returning the fire. The egg fell off. Grimm knocks Carr into the ropes. Both men exhausted. Long exchange here between both men. Blow for blow. You can see the energy just coming out of each man's body. Look at Carr. Forearms. Like he's ready. He's souped up. Moves off the ropes. And then Grimm cuts him off. Grimm goes the ropes. Oh, and Carr hits him with a scissor kick. Oh, Carr tried to fake him, hit him with a super miss. Insecurity. As Grimm stumbles into the corner. Look at Carr. He thinks he has him. Oh, Grimm still got a little bit of energy left going to the top. Oh, not fast enough. Carr hits him. And Grimm stagnant on the top rope. Fireman carry. Sean Carr's got him up. Dropping him down. Go for the pin. This could be new champion. One, two. Two count. For the Carr going for that patented super kick. Grimm's still not down. Took a super kick directly to the face. And that's going to do it for him. Look at Carr. One, two. Ooh. Almost, but not enough. Carr trying to get the super crowd on. And they're responding. They all responded. Carr's up. Grimm is still a little woozy. Carr comes in. Knocks him down. Uh-oh. Woo-hoo-hoo! Oh, clothesline from hell. Get a little flare to it. 1-2. Almost. Grimm almost had him. Not enough. Oh, Grimm's got enough. Got him down! Oh, big boost from Grimm. And then a splash! Oh, and one exchange. 1-2. And that looked like it was definite. It looked like Grimm had his goal and was ready to hit the pay window. Not quite yet. Grimm letting everyone know here at Seaford it is over. It is body bag time. Stalking his prey. Look at Grimm stalking his prey. Carr is out of it. Oh, and you know what this means? This could be that spinning tombstone. No. Shoots off Carr. Pass by. Oh! Cutter from Carr! Cutter from Carr to go for the pin right here. He's not going for the pin. This could be a mistake. This could be a mistake from Carr. Both men down. He's at 5. He's at 8. You gotta have a winner. You can't have a draw. Please, no. Okay, they're both up. Almost. Grimm struggling. So is Carr. Both men. Exhausted. Tired. Dehydrated. Holding each other. Just to fight for that one seat belt. Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. Look at the blows as they come. Slower. Look at that. Uppercut from Grimm. Turn fire. Carr, another uppercut. This is about to become a slugfest, ladies and gentlemen. Both men exhausted. Super kick, went to the wall one too many times. Oh, Grimm catches him. Nice little kick from Grimm. Oh, and then Carr catches Grimm with a super kick. Grimm won't seem to fall. Oh, and then a headbutt from Grimm. Throwing everything off. Oh, no. Grimm's got him in position. There it is. Could it be a spinning pile driver taking him out of the game? It's over. 1-2-3. Grimm holds on to the 1CW Pro Wrestling Heavyweight title for another match. He's still your champion. Great match from Sean Carr. Great match from the Hitman for Hire Grimm. He takes his gold home and reigns supreme as the Now era continues their dominance here at 1CW. What a match, what an event from 1CW Pro Wrestling. Happy Pro Wrestling Day, National Pro Wrestling Day here in Seaford, Delaware. You can't get any better than this. 1CW Pro Wrestling, nonstop action. It was great to see all you guys here tonight. And it looks like Grimm will hold on to that goal and will remain your 1CW Pro Wrestling Heavyweight Champion. And it looks like we're not over this because Grimm and Air Traffic seem to be having words in the middle of the ring. They're having words. I can't make out what they're saying. The chapel seems to be adding on whatever he is saying to Grimm. And Grimm ain't feeling it.
And Chapel and Grimm are going at it.
Chapel and Grimm going at it. This was meant to happen. You can only have Dynamite together for so long before something explodes, as you can see. And it's out of control. Dirty Money out here to help his friend and tag team partner in the Now era. Again. Oh, and look, there's Miles coming in. The Hounds of Sin. The Hounds of Sin. Here at 1CW. This is out of control. Chapel getting stomped out. Owen Carlson lays in the cane of Dirty Money. Everybody go night-night. And the dominance of the Mount Air continues here at 1CW. Look at that picture. Chapel. Chapel getting dismantled along with his tag team partner.
I guess if Kevin Eck was here, this wouldn't have happened. But if he had a little.
Chapel getting upset. He's upset right now. Now we know why Kevin Eck did not make it. And it looks like Mark Carlson had something to do with it.
Everything has a life piece.